Khalifa Salah, yes, landed safely. Gardermoen, the main airport in Norway. We're now going with him. Flight was a little bit delayed. Some delays in the flight, but alhamdulillah, he has safely landed. And here he is, Mr. Salah, missing the being interviewed by Seduba Video Production.
Precisely why I'm here, to share with Gambians in the diaspora on what happened, where we are at now, and the way forward. So
every time
I'm sharing the
map,
every time I'm sharing the map, this is sharing the show. I'm here to share, to learn, and also maybe when I have. Better position to say, but with humility, I also say that I'm expecting to hear from you what I really think should be the way forward. This is the time to move, not just to live in the past, but to learn from the past.
That's true, but we're really looking forward to your seminars. And also, how can you benefit from it?
Living three lives, the past, the present, and the future. We are living possibly two lives. We learn from the past to shape the present for the young people to get born in the future. So in a way, there must be a miscegenation of generations. And this is why it is important. This exchange is so that the young will learn from us what has happened, what they are doing now to prepare for their future, so that together we might work to feed them in the country.
Thank you so much. Because you have that, and we are going to have two seminars with you, one from the other. Just follow up and we'll get to the more.
That's all for you. We safely arrive in Oslo. We're looking forward to the two seminars that you'll be having here in Oslo. First one will be on Thursday, and the other one will be on Friday. The first one will be meeting the youths, and then we're discussing on the issue of identity. The second one, that it will be on Friday, will be with the whole Gambian diaspora, or with the whole Gambian diaspora of different background. Yeah, that is Jibun Gong, the creator, or as it is known in Gerem, who was here to welcome Uncle Khalifa Salah. Dr. Tix, it is myself who is making the, doing the live program. cool, how you go?
It's nice, you know.
We are out of the airport now. Now we're going to the car. Are we taking Khalifa to where he's gonna rest, stay for the night, and then everybody is excited. We are all excited seeing him. I haven't seen face to face with a man for the past, I can say for the past 10 years. So it was a bit emotional seeing him today. His efforts have touched the lives of many people, including myself, and a lot more Gambians. Thank you.
Wow, danga nek jambari fak tud bu nit ñi yeb jaxale ñu dalal way yalla na la yalla fay sa ciow amin ya rabbi dara je yoonent amin ya khayyum bi rahmatika astari
amin
wala khuna ya na ko ni kuni faqad wa salaman ala ibrahim wa sudale la ilaha illa anta subhanaka inni kuntu min
zalimin amin
bidaay bidaay sen bi yaay jambar amin dere je jibril ngom waaw doomi ablahim ngom je wo sen ak ndax waaw Wow, wow, Wow. Wow, 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 wow